Hey everyone, this is Joe from IWD Agency. If you're looking for an analytics platform to better understand your company's market so that you can increase traffic and conversions, one of the most popular options is Adobe Analytics. In this video, I'm going to quickly explain what Adobe Analytics is and what it has to offer your business. Adobe Analytics is a real-time analytics platform that will monitor all of your marketing channels. This means it collects data from your website, brick-and-mortar stores, and even the Internet of Things like wearables. Basically, if your customers will be interacting with it, Adobe Analytics can tell you what they're doing. This omnichannel capability really sets them apart, but let's also talk about how they do this. Adobe's platform uses a wide range of technologies, including machine learning and artificial intelligence. These technologies automate the collection of data as well as how it's organized and presented, which will save you a ton of time and energy without sacrificing insights. Taking things a step further, instead of reporting what your customers have done in the past, its predictive analytics will use data to forecast what your shoppers are most likely to do in the future. This makes it much easier to decide how to market to them again and again, and will save you a ton of time in the future on planning campaigns. If you'd like to learn more about Adobe Analytics and go into a little bit more detail, check out the video right here. We go into more details about the features and benefits that may benefit your store and why you may want to consider Adobe Analytics into your suite of tools that you have. If you like e-commerce news, tips, and trends, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and we'll catch you next time. See ya. Bye.